Who am I to judge? I'm the professional crisp reviewer, and I judge these crisps to be fine.